At the state capitol, a Republican-led effort to derail California's bullet train with an audit met strong resistance from Democrats.
KCRA3's Mike Lurie was at today's hearing, and he joins us right now with the latest on this political fight, Mike.
Well, Gulson, as you can imagine, this fight is over money, and we're talking lots of money here for construction and right-of-way acquisitions in the Central Valley, an estimated $27 to $31 billion to purchase private property for public use.
This audit is necessary, in our opinion, to address a new and urgent concern.
Republicans believe that taxpayers are getting pinched by the price of the bullet trains right of way. But they also fear that landowners in the Central Valley are getting squeezed by below market offers for their property from high speed rail. So they want an audit to follow the money.
As a Californian, a public servant, I don't want taxpayers to overpay. But I don't want my constituents of the Valley to be shortchanged.